I'm Dennis Daly with another of the biggest news stories of the 20th century. Back in a moment. December 7th, 1941, America entered the Second World War. Most thought the target would be Germany, but the Japanese attack was a wake-up call for America, which went into total mobilization. I'm Dennis Daly.